Hovertek. Just a button away.
In this video tutorial, I'll be explaining how to unlock the bootloader of a Mediatek Android device using MTKClient. First, you need to have installed your Mediatek VCOM drivers. You also need to have installed USB DK drivers. I'll link to this. Then you need to have installed Python also, preferably the latest Python, and you make sure you tick install environmental variables. And then you need to download MTKClient. I'll link to all these. Alright, so now once you have this in place, you open the MTKClient tool, you right click up here, click copy address, you open command prompt, and you cd to the MTKClient directory. Now from this directory, you run the following commands. I already ran this command. Now, to unlock the bootloader, you run this command. Your partitions might vary depending on your model. I'm working on an LG K51. Now, you power the device and put it to brown mode. Your porting combination might vary. For this LG K51, it is volume down and Google Home key buttons. So I will hold this and connect and release. And finally, you run this command. Going to have to disconnect and rerun. So I need to first power off my K51 to run the second command, or to execute it rather. Run mode and connect. So now you can disconnect and power up. And your bootloader should be unlocked. So that's how to unlock the bootloader of a Mediatek Android device using MTKClient.